Welcome to Nagas or Delicious. In today's video, we're going to see the preparation of capsicum vangi bath. Capsicum or the kudai milagai as it is known is a very wholesome vegetable rich in antioxidants, flavor, aroma, and it's a delicacy to have this vegetable in our preparations. So today we're going to see the simple preparation of this delicious dish, that is capsicum vangi bath. So take one big capsicum. Cut it into small pieces of about 1 to 2 centimeters, and then take a medium sized onion and also cut them into 1 to 2 centimeter pieces. And now take a separate frying pan, set on a moderate flame, add one bay leaf, or you can add even cinnamon bark, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, half a tablespoon of chana dal. And once the chana dal turns brown, add the chopped onion and saute them well. Once the onions are added, next add 2 chilies which have been cut into pieces. And now mix the ingredients well. And once the onion starts to become translucent, add the chopped capsicum. Mix the ingredients well. So here we have to remember, the dark green of the capsicum will turn into light green. At that point we have to add the salt. So let us just saute the ingredients well till the capsicum is cooked, so that it will blend and give a nice aroma to the dish. Meanwhile, we can add half a cup of the groundnuts. So groundnuts in turn are also a very nutritious components which add to the health quotient of the dish. And then add half a tablespoon of the multi-purpose powder. So I have attached the preparation of this multi-purpose cooking powder in the description box. So kindly do check it. It can be used for many dishes like this that's being prepared. And particularly for working women, it is much handy. Even for side dish preparation or for whatever vegetable stew preparation, we can use this multi-purpose powder. And now we can observe that the capsicum has started to turn to light green. Yes, it's cooked. So now we're going to add salt. So here I'm using half a tablespoon of the pink Himalayan salt. Mix it well and set it aside. And then switch off the flame. So previously I had taken 2 cups of raw rice with 4 cups of water and pressure cooked it for 4 vessels. So that rice is now cooled in a larger vessel, and to that we are adding the processed capsicum. So after adding the processed capsicum, add 1 more time the half tablespoon of multi-purpose cooking powder. So one was mixed with the oil during sauteing, and one a half we are adding during the mixing process. So it gives a very nice taste and aroma to the dish. So mix gently. And every time when we prepare the variety rice, it's always a challenge to mix the ingredients with the rice, because we have to ensure that the rice doesn't get broken, and at the same time the contents are also blended very well. Yes, so a little challenge overcome here. It's perfectly mixed, and now our capsicum vangi bath is ready to be served. And capsicum vangi bath goes very well with fried potatoes. That's my personal choice. If you want, you can add some raita, vegetable raita, or you can take any crispy delicacy with capsicum vangi bath. So it adds to the flavor of the dish. So that was the preparation of capsicum vangi bath, a very handy dish for working women. Hope you liked the video. Try it, and if you get it, please let me know in the comment section. So till then, thanks for watching Nagas or Delicious.